Hello, people.
Hello, people.
Sorry. I gotta send some texty wexties. And then I gotta cook my eggs back there. Cause I got hungry. And then, cause you don't wanna fight Shodan the warrior on an empty stomach. That's what I always say. If you're ready for a shock to the system, I don't know if I'm ready for a shock to the system. Am I making bacon? No. I'm assuming that two eggs plus some chips plus maybe ice cream will be enough to get me till tomorrow. I certainly have bacon that I could be making. Why do I have steamed flesh? Self-update. No. No. Okay guys, I did not have any clean plates, so I have to appropriate Korean culture and have eggs in a bowl with kimchi. Okay? And then we'll be ready to start. Dude, I didn't heat this up, but like, frying up some kimchi with eggs is really good. Like I had never done that before. You just You just cook it for like 30 seconds. And you've got hot kimchi. It's so good. I think it is appropriate to appropriate. Like, what would happen if the cultural appropriation shaming people won? Like, you wouldn't ever be able to eat at a restaurant from some other nationality? Like, what? So all those restaurants go out of business. Like, that's practically Thailand's entire export. Mexican chefs that are somehow amazing. Well, no, because we all know that there are some people the rules apply to and some people the rules do not apply to. What would happen is the Mexican chefs, if they're in the U.S. illegally, they would be allowed to cook whatever they want. If they're in the U.S. legally, then suddenly they can't do anything. Lack of feedback when hitting enemies? We'll see. I'm not that surprised. That is sort of an older game thing. But I would have hoped that that would be something that they would have fixed for this remake. Oh, we forgot to hit play ahead of time to install the thingamabobbers. Why doesn't Steam do this when you download the game? Well, I sure am glad we're installing Microsoft VC Redistributable Step 1 of 2. I didn't really want to play a game or anything. Like, do you know how much actual computation my computer can do in the minutes that this is taking? I know some of you do. What is taking all the time? Yes, Explosions in the Sky is one of my favorite bands of all time. They're apparently going to do maybe a final tour, or maybe the final is clickbait. It's called The End Tour. Maybe they're shutting down the band, or maybe they just have a song called The End. They did open for Nine Inch Nails in 2018, something like that. I saw that show at the Seattle, whatchamacallit, arena. They're not coming to anywhere that I live. Except I might have to go to that show. This is their first album. I guess they're going to just play the whole album. I don't want to go to a whole festival, though, because I'm not going to like most of the bands. By the way, for those who are not aware, I Think You Should Leave season 3 came out yesterday. I'm only 2 episodes in, but this is a thing that happened. Do you guys have game audio? Is this okay? All right. Ah, monkeys. Oh, I thought that was character creation. That was selected. This is not a very stable flying vehicle. This is my favorite shop on the Citadel. What? That's your transition? How do we turn off the goddamn subtitles for illiterates? Why does every game have subtitles on default by now? Because they're made by people who don't know how to make things good. I turned this off. We have achieved an entire decade of self-sustained. You fuckers. I don't want accessibility, please. Maybe it's just because this message was already coming. Around Saturn's L6 orbit, both I, as well as Trioptimum's board of directors, would like to extend our... I might just refuse to play the... Oh, there's a Watchmen reference. ...working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success. If I can't turn off subtitles... Okay.
Fancy a change of career?
There we go.
Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Trioptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Trioptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize...
What are these... Potential. What kind of manly man has 5-pound weights?
Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
What the fuck? That's how you know it's a game programmer that made that. Any other place I've ever been. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, try on that's for cardio. It's too light for cardio. Those are weights for somebody. Those are the weights you give someone who has never exercised before, and it's like, okay, it's your first exercises. Here, pick these up. And they're fine for that. They're not weights that somebody should have in their apartment to show that they exercise. Genetic research bastion. The staff at Trioptimum Radio wishes you all. Okay, I didn't read whatever the game told me a long time ago about where to go. I could play Guitar Hero. Why does the bathroom have such a prominent light on it?
What will it mean to society if a man no longer resembles a man? If those things which have always driven us, birth, it...
Why is there so much stupid crap to interact with? Oh, here we go. The weights alter gravity. They actually probably do because the number is glowing, which means it probably could be changed. I kind of want to play the video game.
Turn around! Now!
We're transporting the prisoner from New Atlantis, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it...
Yeah, none of this is good.
Refuse, and you
but I didn't play the original game, so I don't know how it started.
I see. The silent guy. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late.
I'm hacking. I'm gonna hack time. But we're gonna hack too much time.
Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over.
The encryptions. Hey, it's an indie game. It has a fake console boot in it. Why do game developers have DOS boot console fetishes? It's like, I mean, at least this would have been one of the first games to do it, but still. This is my neural interface. There's no right mouse button to block. I'm pressing. How do I use the... I better save. See, now every time I see a little light, I have to go. I got a dollar. I mean, I'm already kind of tired of the game, to be honest. Just, I mean, we've played so many of this game.
We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator and Alpha Quadrant.
Bro. Took a lot of damages. I need to reroute the encryptions. Oh, you could search these guys. How do I drink this? Hell yeah, brother. Guys, I'm gonna jack into cyberspace. Guys, I'm hacking the Gibson. Oh my goodness. Dude, I'm basically playing Descent right now. I didn't know System Shock had Descent in it. It's banana cakes. Whoa. Okay, that was the wrong way. Wait. They really want me to go. Trippy shaders. How do I collect the little bouncy balls that disappear? Fly into that. Dude, it's the reactor core. How do I explode the reactor core? I don't know what to do. Okay, how was I supposed to know to do that? I shot it, and it did no apparent thing. There wasn't a health bar. Said medical armory unlocked, but I don't see a medical armory. Maybe that's just here. Here is the medical armory. That was a lot of effort just to unlock a room with some meds in it. I don't think that was worth it. Oh, it also has a gun. I thought I was going back the way I came. I am. Right?
Everything nominal.
Maybe not. Bro. I'm just trying to get to the health at the beginning. He hurt me. Why is T the default? What? How did he get me? He was facing the other way, mofos. Ow. Good thing I saved. I didn't know that was an enemy. All right. Say that. I need to hack some of these Gibsons. Need more bullets. Oh, is this a health? Nice. There's all my healths, or all my ammos. Toxic waste. Worth. Some nades.
Time to patrol. Yes,
he is the board. Oh,
are you clear?
Oh, I didn't know he was rapid fire, Borg. Snackatron.
All your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings.
I need to go back to the ammo machine in the med lab. Except I didn't think I had money. But wait, I have ammo. How do I reload this? Is this not for this gun? Yeah, that seems like a major place. So does that. Dude, this level, it's large. Ow! Bro! Chill. We could be friends. Shit bag. All these guys use the 5-pound weights, that's why they didn't survive the zombie apocalypse. Thank you. Do I have to be all cyber now? No. There's not like a med bed in there. James calling me a beta. Dude, it's the robot from the black hole. Can I skip this, please? Can I fucking skip this? Jesus. Okay, there were no further saves. So I'm like way back. All right. I think we know what the game is. It's fine. It was good for its time. All right, I'm getting toward bedtime, but I'll play a little bit of Worm Game. Okay, so we never solved this mega puzzle right here. So we could try this again. And then I'll probably give up because it's too hard. So, what I want to try is some kind of situation. See, worms too. Too short. See, I want to go down, right up. That's the direction we didn't try last time.
Oh.
We still wouldn't be able to get in. See, we would go like this. That would still block that, though. So it would have to be... And then if we had mouth pressure, we would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But the level seems to be designed that we can't do this. I mean, maybe we can do it by going around the little block somehow. I guess we do have to match this. Okay. So we need the tail to be blocked. Like, this is so fucking hard. I don't understand how anyone thinks this is a reasonable level. I kind of just don't want to play it. I mean, maybe there's something cool that I'm not understanding. How did we block the tail last time? Yeah, the tail... That's the thing I don't understand, is the tail has to be blocked at all times. Right? I think. Or actually, we're not sure. So if I do... Okay, so there the tail was not blocked initially, which is obviously bad. Let's just... I don't know. Guys, I don't want to play this. It's a cool idea. I mean, maybe I'm missing the hook that gets me to the solution. But it seems like it's not that interesting, it's just random. This puzzle seems like it's designed around difficulty, not idea. Are these non-seed oil chips? What do you think? How did we block the tail last time? It seems impossible that the tail could be blocked every turn. So I'm wondering if it just has to be blocked the first turn. So if that If that was to the right, we would. I think that's how we blocked it last time, right? So this has to come down here. Except, I mean, that's not going to give us mouth pressure in the end there. Oh, yeah, it is. Wait. Yeah, I'm too short. Tail has to be in the squiggly area. That could be. I just don't like that this doesn't work because of length. Like, that's not a good way to do it. I don't think it even works if the tail's in the squiggly area, unless, so the tail would have to be going in the way that I am. Like, it would have to be here, here, here. That way it's blocked for five turns. Okay, that might be the observation that we need, actually. Okay, this is the solution. Now, maybe I should have been able to figure that out without having it spoiled, but this is a really hard puzzle. Wait, what? Ha ha ha. Yeah, so we're one square off. The reason it didn't work is because as soon as I move a square, my tail can grow. And it's got a special sound to taunt me for not... Okay, the thing is... If we were one longer here, we could win because we'd have one more turn of blocking, right? There's one more turn of blocking possible. I just don't see how to do it. An alternative solution could be, maybe I just use the wall. No, the wall's not in the right place to use for mouth pressure. I guess we had this before, didn't we? Because I remember going multiple squares. Maybe not. Maybe not exactly this. I kind of don't want this one spoiled. I'm definitely in a bad mood about it again, though. I mean, I just won't read chat from here so people could talk about it to each other, because that's more fun for people. So feel free to spoiler in the chat. I don't get the answer here. I don't get it. So we've established that I can't ever be in a situation where the head's always blocked by the tail, because the length is off by one from that. That's unfortunate. Seemingly, if the tail is going to be blocked this way, like, I just want the tail to be one to the left. But this is not enough. It is not good enough. Now, if I come in from the south, which I could do, that makes the tail even further forward in the path, and that's no good. I don't think. And I can't, similarly to the reason I can't be behind the tail the whole way, I also just can't move behind the tail just in time to block it. I also can't ever back up in this solution, because backing up would imply A, that the tail was not blocked, which would be a lose anyway, and B, it would leave the head not blocked, which would also be a lose. So there's no backup. Is there some way, I mean, there's no real, whoops. Can I somehow get here in a shorter distance? I don't see how. Now maybe I'm supposed to go somehow completely the other direction, right? So you could imagine if I give up on this, you could imagine that the tail goes this way and is blocked that whole time. Let's just try to be short about it. See, so here I'm too long. Also, though, I don't fill enough blocks at the end. Because if my tail is, see, if I eat the distance down here, well, first of all, I can't get. Yeah, it's only blocked half the time, and I would have to get there to block it. Why did I rewind all that way and end up back here? I rewound too far. This is what we tried the first time. I just don't see how to make this direction work at all. Because yeah, there's just to block the tail. I need to do this. Okay. So great. Now I lose mouth pressure as soon as I go to the right. Like this isn't going to get me anywhere. Do I keep the rocket? I guess I do. Bro! it's white worms. Crystal salt sugar worms. Okay. What is the theme of this area? We don't know. We need to be 6 long. Oh, there's a fence right there. Okay, so, I mean, we have to get to the exit without us getting chopped from across the map. Dude, I don't even have a theory about how to do that. See what I'm saying? Like, I literally have no idea. I mean, I guess we need some mouth pressure kind of thing, but I don't know how you'd maintain it over the water and into the woods. Let's see. This one also has a hole in the map. Okay. It must involve 3D. Worm vaulting. Because there was a hole in the other map too. And I assumed it was to avoid getting the dot out, but if the dot's in a corner... Okay, so we have to like 3D worm. Except I don't even know if I can 3D worm on this level. And then if I did, my 3D worm is going to be away from the hole. Right, so... So now I'm 3D wormed. But that's not gonna fucking help me in literally any way. Like, look at that. It wants me to go over the wall. Clearly. Look at that. Look at that. We go over the wall. How are we gonna go over the wall? Can we get up on the wall somehow? How do we get on the wall? It somehow involves a dot, because there were dots in both these levels. Mm-hmm. See, I just want to throw my worm over the wall. What's the hole for? The hole is obviously to help me get on the wall. I just don't know how it works. Let's go back to this one for a second. So the goal is not to maintain mouth pressure. It's to get on the wall. See how there's a very sus hole right here? Very constrained level. Okay, there. See that? We got our tail in the hole. Wait, what? Oh, because it's one deep. Okay. Okay. Okay, mystery part one. Easy clap. All right. So we need to rotate our tail down into the hole from a 3D worm position. Now, this will not 3D worm us, I don't think, right? It has to be a fence to do the 3D worm. Because this is the problem, is I want my tail over by the hole. Yeah, that's just mouth pressure. We don't want mouth pressure. Okay, so obviously, and here we're too short. So I mean it has to be, I mean maybe not, but it sure seems like it has to be like this. It's just I have no idea what to do from here. See, we need to somehow rotate our tail down into the hole, which just isn't going to happen from here. I don't think. Like, we need... If I was like here, dude, I don't know. Like, I don't even have a theory. I don't have a theory. Oh, right. So, I mean, let's try 3D worm with just the tail against a wall, but I don't think that works. Also, having that over there is against everything I stand for, but okay, so we're just gonna.
Yeah, this is mouth pressure as well.
I mean, this is the only way. That's not true. Not true. But all 3D worms that we could make. Are on the right hand side, obviously, because that's where all the fences are. Or. Well, no. I mean, that's it. And this is really the only one because we would need a wall. So my theory is this is the only 3D worm we could make. If your head and tail were both against a fence, would you 3D or mouth pressure? I believe 3D worm would do it. Okay, so
I feel like, and this is quite possibly wrong, but I feel like this is my only option to start.
And the problem is from here, I see no actions to take. You lift like the previous map using the hold. That is what I'm trying to do. It's just too hard. This game's too hard. Right? I mean, if we do it the other way around. It's going to break the fence. So that's no good. That doesn't help us. Okay, here's the thing.
we have to roll into the hole, right? Let's go back and look at the other level. The only way we can roll here is horizontally, obviously, right? Whoops. So we did this, we 3D wormed, we mouth attached, and then we rolled 180 from up to down, okay? So if there's not something else crazy, we need to 180 from up to down. Okay, now this okay. See, whatever is the up has to be horizontally aligned with the hole, because that's all we can ever do. So I need to be able to put my mouth on the dude here. Well, I mean, I guess I should be trying to 3D worm down here, right? I should be trying to 3D worm and then there. Okay, if my tail segment were... Oh, okay, hold on. Let me reset so I'm the right length, because if you count as one up segment... See, here I would be one too short to land it in the hole. The problem here is there's an even number of squares. So that's ass as well. So I feel like I need to make 3D worm somehow going vertically, because then I could back up and go horizontal. Oh, wait. No. Wait, maybe I'm confused. Right, so I could do this. That doesn't help me, because the vertical can never be aligned with the hull. Yeah, once you've got the up, you cannot change where the up is. So the up has to be off one of these guys. There's four possibilities. The thing is, I have no idea how to make that happen. Doesn't seem possible. Mm-hmm. Okay, I can't ever move this dot south. I had wanted to do something. I guess I have to do this. Okay, that is how I get that. And then if I rotated like here, that would be wrong. If I rotated there, that, see, now the parity's wrong. Maybe I have to do it one over? Or maybe I'm miscounting something. See, the problem is, oh, that works too. Okay, and that's the right number of squares. I think we figured that out before. Now the problem is, I need to somehow maneuver. See, this all needs to be clear to do this. But this is also where the pivot needs... Oh no, it's still one off, guys. Oh no, because you move left one. Wait, that means the other one would have worked too. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. This works fine, question mark, because... Actually, no, it doesn't. But like it. This would work fine if I was on the guy, but I can't be on the guy here without eating my last tail segment. So I do think it has to be this one. The problem is I need to like preload this dude. I need to like LD preload this guy. Problem is, I still can't get him. So the problem is I can't push this north now. I'm still can't reach. These levels are too hard. I don't like this because it's not on topic. I don't like it. Yeah, I kind of don't care. I'm getting angry at the game. Right, so I mean, this obviously isn't a good idea. I feel like this playing SSR? I don't think so. Because Steven Sausage Roll is on topic. Yeah, guys, I don't care. Okay, what do we know? We have to be... I have to put the two-bagger where the worm head is. All right, because that's how I rotate, which means I have to come off it, get it there somehow, and then do this, but that makes me too short. Okay. Yeah, I don't care. I'm going to bed. Thanks, everybody. And we'll try to make progress next time. We haven't even gone to any of the other rooms on this spaceship, so there could be plenty of more puzzles to make progress on. In fact, there likely are. All right, see ya.